We are following local breaking news this morning as police remain on the lookout for two men involved in an armed robbery. Officers were called to the Bucky's Express near 72nd and Harrison just after 1 o'clock this morning. There, they were told two men entered the store, they took out a gun, and they demanded cash. Once they got that cash, they took off on foot, headed to the south. So far, no word on any arrests.